Everyone has an eye for color. For an interior designer, color is a potent tool in decorating his interiors. All you need is a little knowledge on color wheel. What is this color wheel? Color wheel comprises of primary, secondary, and tertiary colors. What are primary colors? They are three colors: red, blue, and yellow. All these colors are the main colors. The other colors are combinations of these three colors. When two primary colors are mixed, we get a secondary color. Let us observe ourselves. When yellow is mixed with red, we get orange. When red is mixed with blue, we get purple. Green, the secondary color, is obtained by mixing yellow and blue. The secondary colors are orange, green, and purple. Now, moving on to the next type of colors, the tertiary colors. They are a combination of one primary and one secondary color. Yellow, a primary color, when mixed with green, a secondary color, the resulting color is yellow green. They are named with a primary first, followed by the secondary color. By now, the other color combinations of tertiary are yellow orange, red orange, red purple, and blue green. Tertiary colors then completing our color wheel. Now, what you see is a color wheel comprising of three primary, three secondary, and six tertiary colors, forming a 12-part color wheel. Hope you have understood the basics of color wheel and will be able to identify colors from now. Thank you.